Oh wow, I have never seen so much spam in one form. Hey guys, it's the WordPress Doctor here, and in this video I'm gonna show you 4 ways how you can stop the spam bots from filling out your Gravity forms. They work perfectly, so let's start with number 1. Alright, so the first thing we're gonna do is very easy. Just go to your forms and go to settings, form settings, click on that one. And if you now scroll down all the way to the bottom of your form, you will see that there is a anti-spam honeypot option. Now, what does this do? Just enable it, and it works really simple. It's an invisible field, and when it has been filled out, Gravity Forms knows that it's from a bot because people won't see it. All right, just enable it and press save settings. This will absolutely save you some spam. The second one is also a very easy one, but you have to apply it. So we're going to edit, and we're going to the advanced field, and we are going to add, of course, a captcha. Just add it in right there, drag and drop it, and then you just press sign up right there. Now you will go to the Google reCAPTCHA website. Just give the reCAPTCHA a label. It's the name of your website, like wpressdoc.com. Choose version 2, because version 3 is not entirely supported by Gravity Forms right now, but maybe in the future. And we're gonna choose I am not a robot checkbox. Add your domain name right here, wpressdoc.com, accept the terms of service and press submit. Now you will get your site key and your secret key. And we're gonna copy it right there. We go back to WordPress. You click on the settings page. You go to reCAPTCHA. And here you enter your site key. You go back to Google. You copy your secret key. And we paste the secret key also in, and we press save settings. Then you have to complete the reCAPTCHA, press this button, and press save settings again. And voila, c'est très bien. It has been entered into your Gravity Forms. Now, go back to your Gravity Forms. And we press update on the form. And as you can see right now, the CAPTCHA form has been added. That is awesome. I just like to hide the field label because I don't like it saying CAPTCHA on my forms. So I go to appearance and I go to field label and I press hidden. If you want to change the language of your reCAPTCHA I am not a robot text, just go to advanced, go to language and just select the language that you would like on your form. It's that easy. Let's add another layer of spam protection right now. Just go to your plugins, press add new, and then we're gonna add the Askimet spam protection. Press install now and press activate. We're gonna eliminate spam from our website, and Gravity Forms works perfectly with Askimet, of course. We're gonna press set up your Askimet account. So now you can choose your pricing plan. Now, if you have enterprise or a plus, or if you have a web shop, you're making money with your website, then you could definitely choose one of these. You can also press for get personal. So this plan is actually for absolutely non-commercial use only. So if you have a personal website, you can actually slide this all the way back to zero, and then you can see that you don't have ads on your website, you don't sell products or services, and you don't promote a business on your website. Well, if this is all the case, you can actually use this service for free. So that's awesome. If it's not the case, please give them some money. I have never seen it. They actually checking your website to see if you meet these qualifications, but we want to be sure and we want to be honest, because honesty lasts for long. All right, add your email address, add your name, and then you press continue with personal subscription and just paste in the code that you received in your mailbox. Press continue. And if you then look again in your mailbox, you will see that you have received an API key. So we're gonna copy this one. And you go back to your WordPress website and then you press manually enter a API key. Then you paste it in that you received from your email and you press connect. So we are not completely done yet. We have to enable Askimet in our forms. So we go to forms, we go to settings, and you just scroll down to the bottom of your page and here you see Askimet, Eskimet Akismet. And we're just gonna enable the protection from our spam and we press save settings. Now you go to the entries of your form and you will see that there is a spam option right there. Now you can actually select one and press spam. So Akismet will actually learn from what is spam and what is not. But in the basic, their system is pretty awesome and pretty good. So that's the way you enable Akismet on your website. Let me show you another way of spam protection, which is, I don't like to use it, but it can work even if those measures didn't work. This one definitely will. Go to your contact form, press edit. We're gonna add a single line of text right there. And the question is, who is your favorite WordPress teacher? And we're gonna make this required. Now, update this one. Now you go to the settings of your form up there. We go to form settings. And now you can go to your form button and we're gonna add a conditional logic. We're gonna show this button if all of the following matches. What is your favorite teacher? Is WPress Doctor. Of course. But if you do this, you might be prepared that a lot of people will write it the wrong way. And now you'll see when all the forms are filled out and I'm gonna add my favorite WordPress teacher. And then the button becomes active and I can actually send it in. This is a very radical method. I would not advise you to use this, but if you have a lot of spam and it's driving you crazy, even if you have to recapture the honeypot and the Akismet measurement, then this would also be a great option to do so. All right, awesome, right? All right, thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button. If you want to see more about WordPress, subscribe to my channel and I'll be glad to teach you some more important things that are really awesome. All right, I wish you a very awesome day.